YouTube. I'm sorry about not uploading. You guys have been asking for quite some time now for me to upload, but you know, here we are with a video. I hope you guys enjoy it. One of the reasons for that is because I have started to produce my own music, so I've been quite busy with that. There are actually links in the description below to my music account, Boom Beats. You can go check it out after watching this one, obviously. But yeah, links in the description to Boom Beats Instagram, SoundCloud, and my YouTube account for Boom Beats. But yeah, go check it out, see what you like, see what you don't like. And if you don't like it at all, I don't mind, but you know, you can't say no until you tried. But anyway, let's get on with the fit. So as you saw in the intro, we have two boxes here that we're going to unbox today. Let's get into it. So here we have the bag that I ordered. Oh my god, it's bigger than what I thought it was going to be. It's really big. It's bigger than what I expected it to be. That's just information you guys don't need to see. But yeah, the first thing that we have is this cloth bag. I'm just going to get it out of the plastic for you guys to see easier. Here it is. So yeah, we got this Jordan cross bag. I didn't realise it was gonna be this big. I honestly didn't see it being this big. But yeah, the reason why I got this is because in the summer I wear a lot of, you know, tops, and I wear a lot of shorts. And some of my shorts don't have pockets, so this will mainly be used in the summer, but also be used like when I go out for meals and stuff. Because like, if you guys don't know, I'm quite a tomboy. But yeah, that's what I've got. I'll show you the inside. I know you probably don't want to see the inside, but that's what the inside is. There you go. But yeah, you got Jordan Air on the top, and then also the logo there. So here we are with our second box. As you've probably guessed, it is going to be Nike, and the first thing we have to show you is, let me just put it there, is this plain white and black Nike logo top. This is actually a men's top. Reason for that is I grew up wearing a lot of boys' tops because I've always liked boys' stuff, and I don't know, I've just grown to like them, so now I just buy men's tops. And another thing is, because of the collar, it goes to the neck, and like most women's tops like go here, and I just don't like that. But yeah, so that's that one. I'll get it out of the plastic after I've got the other items out. The second one is these joggers. With the tape design on them. So this is the black and silver one. You can get like black and gold, and also there's like this greeny one with like the white on it. But I didn't really like those ones. I just wanted like a sort of basic one, not an out there one, you know. Sort of like this. And the final thing we got, those are in women's. I do get my bottoms and my hoodies in women's, it's just my tops that I get in men's. The final thing we have is a matching hoodie for the joggers. I'm just gonna go ahead and get them out of the plastic, and I can show you the complete look.
I'm
have them out of the packaging so I can show you a better look of what they look like. So this is the Nike top. As you can see, it's very plain, but I have quite a few plain white branded tops. I've just started to just like get plain branded white tops, because why not? These are the joggers. So as you can see, we have the Nike logo at the front, and then you have the Nike logo going all the way down the leg, going downwards and then back upwards, but it's like mirrored, which is quite cool. And then we have the matching hoodie, which has the Nike logo on the chest. Nike logo on the chest with the same design on the sleeves. So that is what I got. I'll do a little video just to show you what they all look like together. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And yeah, go check out my music and see if you like it or not. I'm